is how he, on the campaign trail, talks about jobs.
That'll be my measure of economic success. It's restoring the dignity of work. My dad would define a job, and he'd say, Joey, a job is about a lot more than a paycheck. It's about your dignity. It's about respect. It's about your place in the community.
So how do you answer that? That if you're giving universal basic income, you're taking away that dignity, that respect of having a job.
Well, the freedom dividend is actually very pro-work, because putting this money into Americans' hands, that money would circulate over and over through their neighborhoods and communities. It would create more than 2 million jobs around the country, and would also recognize a lot of the work that's being done in our families and communities that is not being recognized by the market, which includes people like my wife, who's at home with our two children, one of whom is autistic, and right now the market values her work at zero. So the freedom dividend is actually very pro-work. It would create jobs and would create opportunities for many more Americans to be able to do the kind of work that they want to do in their communities every day.
You know the big question whenever you talk like this. You've got a checklist.